I stay one more night at your house, Uncle Gibbs? We can watch African Queen again.
Your parents want you back.
Didn't want me back last night. I'm 13. They'd let me immigrate to Jupiter if I could get a ride.
Good morning. I entered Eddie Macklin's vehicle information into the NCIC database, along with physical description. Then I sent out copies to all law enforcement agencies, and then I just felt like...
You can just say Bolo's out.
Bolo's out. He actually told me you're doing great, but you need to relax a little. Can't say I disagree. Emily.
Thank you.
Do you have any idea what kind of trouble you are in, Missy? Me? You're the one who's ruining your life. I beg your pardon. www.youanddadsucktogether.com? Or are you too desperate at this point to care?
Apple doesn't fall far from the tree, huh?
How dare you talk to me like that?
You and Dad speak to each other? All you guys do is fight.
We do not fight. We are just very loud.
Best let them wear each other out before I get into it.
Right. And you! How could you do this to me?
Honey, no one is doing anything to you. Your mother and I are just... Wait a second. How exactly do you know about your mother and me?
I know everything. I put a keystroke logger on both your Facebook accounts.
You what?
You need a warrant to do that.
Skip. I cracked the suspect's cell phone. There are boatloads of juicy texts on there from him to Fornell's ex-wife. I mean, this stuff is kinkier than 50 Shades of Grey. You have got to come see this. Fornell. Ex-wife. Daughter. Oops. You get back here or I will smash every computer in that lab. Don't you touch my babies.
Can I apply for asylum?
Abs, I hope you told Gibbs to come alone because Fornell's head would explode if he saw these texts.
Better get a mop.
Tony, if you value your life, you will turn off that computer right now.
Touch that CPU and I touch you.
I can't hear you. I have a sinus infection. I have to go get my neti pot.
No, no. Oh.
Hey, what happened?
I'm prepared for any contingency.
You are interfering in an ongoing investigation. Turn that computer back on.
Okay, Tobias, I sent most of those texts before you and I were back together again, so they're inadmissible.
Okay, just show me the text that Mata Hari here sent after we got our game on. Let's see how innocent that innocent overlap really was.
Everybody still alive?
Yes, just wounded by betrayal.